Okay guys, it's 7:13 p.m. It's getting darker and I'm riding home from this parking area. I had coffee at Starbucks and you can see the LCD display. I've got the right signal light on. The ABS is for the front brake. The LCD really lights up nicely. Yeah, this bike is good for anyone who's 170 centimeters or maybe 180 centimeters. But if you're too tall, like 6'3", not a good idea. Yeah, maybe maximum 6 foot. If you're 6 foot, this is a good bike. Otherwise, your knees might hit the handlebar. Like if you're 6'3". Yeah, your knees might hit the handlebar. Anyone who's 5'6", 5'7", 5'8", 5'9", 5'10", 6 foot can ride this bike pretty well. Nice. Thank you. there's some crazy drivers tonight. See that PCX in the middle? It lights up blue. Very nice display. It's 720. This is a very nice bike. I love the way it handles. Down. The engine's off, as you can tell, and check out this LCD display at night. T is for traction control and ABS light. Look at the front lights, the LED lights. They're very bright. Check out the high beam. In the center. So bright. Beautiful. Okay guys, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching.